overnight in the race for the coronavirus vaccine. A third major drug maker announces its vaccine is highly effective. And the news this morning that the first COVID vaccine could be available in just weeks. Surgeon General Jerome Adams joins us live with the latest this morning.
Holiday hot zone. This as millions of Americans pack airports across the country right before Thanksgiving, despite the CDC's dire travel warning. Millions lining up to get tested ahead of the holidays facing new delays. And governors around the country facing furious backlash as they try to limit indoor gatherings to less than 10 people. This morning, New Jersey Governor Phil Murphy joins us live only on GMA.
Transition turmoil. President-elect Joe Biden set to make major cabinet appointments. What we are learning this morning, while President Trump still refuses to concede, facing yet another loss in court, and now new pushback from fellow Republicans.
Subway scares. Three victims shoved onto the tracks in just 1 week, including this mother who survived after she was suddenly pushed from behind with a train coming. Why assaults are up drastically on the busiest subway system in the country.
Jaw-dropping rescue caught on camera. A hero dog owner wrestling his three-month-old puppy from the jaws of an alligator. We hear from the owners this morning.
And a show-stopping night. The American Music Awards pulling out all the stops. From The Weeknd teaming up with Kenny G to new mom Katy Perry's incredible return and Taylor Swift's big reveal after winning the night's top award. Plus, fresh off their big win and explosive performance, global sensation BTS is joining us live with a special performance of their newest hit only on GMA.
Live in Times Square, this is Good Morning America.
And Good Morning America, hope you had a good weekend. Great to be here with TJ and Cecilia. It is the kickoff of Thanksgiving week.